More breaking news right now. Winds are kicking up embers from the Pala Fire near Temecula and starting two spot fires. Of course, the Pala Fire sparked earlier this week. We brought it to you live here on the Now. It was almost completely contained, but these new spot fires on the other side of the fire line are about 2 acres so far. Firefighters will attack them from the ground and also the air. So far, no evacuations. We'll keep a close eye on this one.